In this quick video, I'd like to show you how to download material from Schoology and get a Jupyter Notebook open so that you can use all of the documents that we'll be needing for class. So the first thing that you're going to need to do, I've got some examples right here, is download files from Schoology to your personal computer. So if I go ahead and click on this file here, and click on it again, it will download it. And you'll see when we do eventually open up this Jupyter Notebook that we're going to need that CSV file that was also in the same folder to load that into our program. So we'll click on that and we'll want to download that as well. Okay, so everything is downloaded. The question is, how do we open it? Because if you go on your computer, and your computer could be different than mine, but if I try to just open that file directly, Microsoft doesn't quite know what to do with it. So let's see how we're supposed to open it. In order to open a Jupyter Notebook document, we're going to need to open up Anaconda. And you should have this Anaconda PowerShell Prompt Miniconda, and it will open up this little file here. And all you have to do is type in Jupyter Notebook. So note the spelling. And what should happen is a web browser should open, and it should take you to this page right here. Now, in order to open up the files that we've downloaded, we need to upload them. So we click on Upload and go to wherever you saved those downloads. Kansas City housing data, we'll click on that. And hit upload. We will also upload the introduction to regression IPython notebook file and upload it. And then I should see those files in my repository here, and I click on them to open them. Voila, that's it.